also ask that you camp your angels in every room in this home to protect this family against any form of retaliation of the devil and his demons. And we declare Isaiah 54:17, no weapon formed against them shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross, according to Luke 10:19, which says, I have given you all authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you. We now renounce all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his demons in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, whatever you bind on earth is bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth is loosed in heaven. We now bind with chains and fetters of iron all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against this home, property, and the people who live here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross, we now evict Satan and his demons from this home and property with any controlling powers of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never haunt, control, or harm any person any longer. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross, we now renounce all past use of this property and home for false religions, occult practices, divination, magic, sorcery, witchcraft, spiritualistic healings, and such. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross, we now remove all curses, spells, hexes, vexes, witchcraft spells, voodoo spells, satanic spells, and all occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross, we now renounce all expressions of anger, bitterness, rebellion, revenge, hate, and lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who live on this property at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power